Hello, you're welcome to solve this math problem, which is x plus y is equal to 2. Xy is equal to 48. To find the values of x and y's from these two systems of equations. Now, in the first step, let's start by letting this as equation 1 and this as equation 2. Now, from equation 1, which is this here, x plus y is equal to 2, into here, we'll make y the subject, so we'll take x to this side, so it will be y is equal to 2, x will take this side, it will be minus x. So let's call this equation 3. Then we'll deal with equation 2, whereas equation 2, it is this x, y is equal to 48. So into y, we'll substitute equation 3, whereas y is 2 minus x, so it will be x times y, which is 2 minus x bracket is equal to 48. Then it will be x times 2, it is 2x. X times negative x is negative x square is equal to 48. Then we'll start by this negative x square, then plus 2x, we'll take 48 to this side, so it will be minus 48. 8 is equal to 0. Then in the next step, here negative x square, we make this positive, so we'll divide the whole equation, divide by negative 1. So negative x square divided by negative 1, it is positive x square. Positive 2x divided by negative 1 is minus 2x. Minus 48 divided by negative 1, it is positive 48 is equal to 0 divided by negative 1, it is 0. Then from this quadratic equation here, we'll solve this by using quadratic formula. Whereas quadratic formula, to find the values of x is equal to negative b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. So it will be x is equal to negative b is coefficient of x, which is negative 2 bracket plus or minus square root of b square, it will be negative 2 bracket square, then minus 4 times a, it is 1, times c is 48, then over 2 times a, it is 1. So it will be x is equal to negative and negative 2, it is positive 2, plus or minus square root of negative 2 square, it is positive 4. Negative 4 times 48, here it will be negative 4 times 8, it is 32, go 3, 4 times 4 is 16, plus 3, it is 19, then over 2. So it will be x is equal to 2 plus or minus square root of 4 minus 192, here to be minus 188, then over this 2. So it will be x is equal to 2 plus or minus square root, we find the factors of 188. So 188, here it is divisible by 2. 18 divided by 2, it is 9. 8 divided by 2, it is 4. Then divide by 2. 9 divided by 2 is 4 by 8. So left 1. So to be 14 divided by 2, it is 7. So 188 is same as 2 times 2, which is 2 square, times this 47, times for this negative to be times negative 1. Then over this 2. Then in the next step, here it will be x is equal to 2 plus or minus square root, so we separate, so it will be square root of this 2 square times square root of this 47 times square root of negative 1 over 2. Then from here, it will be x is equal to 2 plus or minus square root of 2 square, it is 2, because this will cancel this way to be 2. Then square root of 47, square root of negative 1, it is iota. Then divide by 2, we'll divide by 2 in this side, in this part, and here divide by 2. So to be x is equal to 2 divided by 2, it is 1, plus or minus this 2 will cancel this 2, so it will be square root of 47i. So into here we have two values of x, whereas the first value of x is equal to, when it is positive, to be 1 plus square root of 47i. So 1 plus square root of 47i. And the second value of x is equal to, when it is negative, to the 1 minus square root of 47i. So 1 minus square root of 47i. Then in the next step, here we got the values of x. Now to get y, from we recall this third equation of y is equal to 2 minus x. So from y is equal to 2 minus x, here it is x1, so we'll find y1 is equal to 2 minus x, so 2 minus x, it is this 1 plus square root of 47i. So here it will be y1 is equal to 2, we take negative inside, so to be minus 1, here to be minus square root of 47i. So it will be y1 is equal to 2 minus 1, it is 1, then minus square root of 47i. Therefore x1 comma y1 is equal to x1, it is this here, which is 1 plus square root of 47i comma y1, it is 1 minus square root of 47i. Then to solve from this second equation here, from y is equal to 2 minus x, so this is x2, so y2 is equal to 2 minus x, our x is this, so 1 minus square root of 47i. So it will be y2 is equal to 2, we take negative inside, so it will be minus 1, negative and negative to be positive, square root of 47i. So it will be y2 is equal to 2 minus 1, it is 1, plus square root of 47i. So x2, it is 1, this is y2. So here x2 comma y2 is equal to x2, it is this here, which is 1 minus square root of 47i comma y2, it is 1 plus square root of 47i. So these are the solutions for x comma y from this our problem. Whereas the value of x in the first solution, it is the value of y in the second solution. The value of y in the first solution, it is the value of x in the second solution. Now let's check these answers if they are correct. Now from the first equation, which is x plus y is equal to 2, and the second equation, xy is equal to 48. Now into this equation here, we check by using this first solution here. So x plus y is equal to 2, so x, it is this, so it will be 1 plus square root of 47i plus y, it is 1 minus square root of 47i. Is it equal to this 2? Now square root of 47i minus square root of 47i, it is 0, so this and this will cancel. Then it will be 1 plus 1, it is 2, is equal to 2. So left side and right side are equal. Now let's check for this second equation. X times y is equal to 48. So it will be this times this. So 1 plus square root of 47i times 1 minus square root of 47i. Is it equal to this 48? So it will be 1 here. This part and this part is in the form of a plus b bracket times a minus b bracket, which is equal to a square minus b square. So by applying this rule, we'll apply this form. A square, it will be 1 square. So 1 square minus b square, it will be square root of 47i square. So square root of 47i bracket square. Is it equal to this 48? So 1 square, it is 1 minus I square times square root of 47 bracket square. Is it equal to 48? Now here it will be 1, then minus I square, it is negative 1, times square root of 47 square, it is 47. Is it equal to 48? Now here it will be 1, then minus negative 1 times 47, here it will be minus 47. Is it equal to 48? So here this and this will be positive, so 1 plus 47, it is 48, is equal to 48. So left side and right side are equal. So we check for first equation and second equation. So it is true for this first solution. Also the second solution is correct. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these tips to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.